Okay, so this is question 6b. So we have to prove that sine 2 theta plus sine theta over cos 2 theta minus cos theta plus 1 equal to tangent theta. So firstly, what do we have here? We got 2 theta. So that means let us use the double angle formula. So sine 2 theta is actually equal to 2 sine theta cos theta, and then simply plus with sine theta over. So for cos 2 theta, we actually have 3 formula for them, but let me choose something that has cos theta as well. So this is 2 cos square theta minus 1 plus with cos theta and then plus with 1. So now let us simplify a little bit. So this is 2 sine theta cos theta plus sine theta over. So our numerator now is 2 cos square theta plus cos theta. So let us factorize sine theta and sine theta. So this is for our numerator. Meanwhile, for the denominator, let us factorize cos theta and cos theta. So this is sine theta. So 2 cos theta plus 1 over. So factorize cos theta, we will have 2 cos theta plus 1. And then you can see that we have 2 cos theta plus 1 on both numerator and denominator. So we can set out, we have sin theta over cos theta, which is also equal to tangent theta. So this is what we want to prove, and it's already proven.